Played by him. What a crucial corner coming up. They can win the game from it if they get it right. Not the best corner in these circumstances.
Oh, you can't believe it. It's an own goal at this time in the game.
Well, it comes with the territory, doesn't it, when you're in that kind of position.
Now he's lost the ball. Cessinho. And it's Robinho. Slipped past his man now, and the cross is in. Looking to pick out Robinho. Put in by the attacker with a cross. But the opposite. Surely! Abidal's tackle. And possession for him. Gonna cross it. Jeff! And it's in. Off the bar. Threatening position too. He's been shown a yellow card.
Yeah, and I think that was a simple one actually for the ref. He was right on top of it.
Is that just a case of mistiming the tackle?
Didn't look comfortable going into it, and it was a definite foul.